The Picolitre Dosing System PDDS by DataPhysics Instruments is designed to measure contact angles on the smallest structures. Thus, the wetting behavior of medical implants like stents or even the smallest mechanical components can be analyzed. These insights can help improve, for example, biocompatibility or in the design of superior lubrication oils. The Tubingfree dosing system uses disposable cartridges that are easily filled via aspiration using a standard pipette with an adapter. The disposable cartridges prevent any risk of cross-contamination, and time-consuming cleaning efforts become unnecessary. This means that pure liquids, suspensions, emulsions, and other challenging liquids like inks or surfactant solutions can be investigated without any trouble. The liquid-filled cartridge can be inserted into the dosing head very simply and without effort. With the motorized sample stage of the optical contact angle measuring system, the sample can be positioned precisely under the cartridge nozzle. The Picolitre dosing system is capable of dosing individual droplets down to 30 picoliters in size. These tiny droplets enable measurement of contact angles on the individual wires of a stent or inside the screw threads of a dental implant. Since these exceptionally small drops tend to evaporate quickly, the entire process is recorded with a high-speed camera, and the video which is recorded can then be evaluated with the easy-to-use SCA software. After defining a region of interest, the drop is automatically analyzed and the contact angle measured. Since the disposable cartridges are available with various nozzle diameters, even liquids with high viscosity and suspended particles can be used. Combined with a high-precision motorized stage, by dosing inks, the inkjet process can be emulated, and the adsorption behavior on the printing substrate analyzed. Once the experiment is finished, the cartridge can simply be disposed of.